It's A.B. Gadswell, the top CEO.
Yeah. I have feelings for you.
Not sure if I can stay.